going to sleep that well tonight. I do not check the nerves of the face right after surgery because we've given the patient local anesthesia and that will knock out the nerves. I usually wait for the next day. In Kathy's situation, I'm going to be on pins and needles because I'm worried to see how Kathy's nerves are going to be. Are they going to be intact? One thing that we know for sure is that Kathy is in better hands with us in Beverly Hills than she was when she was in Ecuador. We've just finished the facelift and now we're going to start the nose. A revision surgery is always harder than a primary surgery because you're going to an area that's already dissected for the scar tissue. The anatomy can be altered. Everything is harder when it comes to tissue that is already dissected. The doctor and expert took too much of a septal job. But you know, with this key, I was to take the septal extension graft, which is a piece of cartilage, you locate the nose, but not too much. Stitch it together nicely. A PDS plate.